I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Vagaries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talia. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
And Minas Ethel is fighting a war on two sides.
Wait, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger. Look there! Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Wake them and seize what they do. Follow him, and he will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
I'm on important business. Go to see the Manbreaker. Just met with a traitor, so I have valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
Did you hear that?
One day, I'll be a war chief. Don't you laugh at me. You'll regret it when I command captains of my own.
Hey,
Important news for the war chief. Just met with a pink-skinned traitor. He had got a message for the boss.
You better shut your mouth and get moving. Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that.
The Gravewalker is here. He's after me. I didn't tell him anything about the traitor. I swear.
How many times have I told you all? Never speak of the traitor openly. Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you. The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
So it's a deal. Whichever one of us makes war chief first, we'll promote the other one to captain. Oh, good is done. I smell something.
I'll find it!
Push, Krimp.
What's all this fuss about packs of spiders coming up out of the ground? I don't know! Spider nests, I
see what it is!
Huh.
Yeah. I got bit by one of those little buggers.
Time to play.
Something got moved over there.
Start looking.
Sit here, Dave.
I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Do not underestimate their usefulness.
I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Push, Klimp.
Didn't see that coming, eh? Hold still!
Look at this fool riding a caragol! Mr. Owl!
Yeah.
I said kill him, not tease him! Great job!
I suppose you're here because of the little turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
Push, Klimp.
Consumes! You feel bad? That one, eh?
This is the work of the Witch King. He taunts us.
We must get my ring back.
And we will. But first we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Evil.
Tell him, cruel avenger, that bloodthirsty killer. Cuts through the orcs, cuts off ugly heads, he plays with their brains, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.